And DiVincenzo with a rebound. Warriors had a big win on Saturday. We were in San Francisco Monday as Curry gets the reverse layup. Another great cut by Curry. Excellent dish by Green. It's 6-0 Warriors and an early timeout by Ty Lue. Here's Curry. He's got 4 points so far. Steph on the year averaging right under 30. And so far for mid-range, he's been outstanding. Kuminga in the lane. And Plumlee stripped it. Here's Curry. Draws a three. He was knocked to the ground, too. Incidental contact, they say. First three of the game for Steph.
All the way close to half court. Kawhi turns his head for 1 second. And there's Curry chasing the basketball. Plumlee and Leonard a little late.
Fifth of the quarter. Plumlee couldn't handle the pass, though. Steph's got it now. 3-on-2. Curry looks, fires, good. Steph Curry with 12 in the first. Here's Curry going to the left. What a shot off the window for Steph. He's got 14. Here's Curry. Money. Steph Curry has now eclipsed 10,000 career points just off threes.
Yeah, you can't throw the ball at people.
Here's Curry, another one. Got another one. Back-to-back triples for Steph Curry. And now Draymond Green and Marcus Morris exchange words.
Again, let's see. A lot of these tussles start, you know, a couple plays before. Yeah, that's a foul on Morris.
This is the start of a five-game road trip for Golden State. The Warriors have lost 8 in a row away from home. Steph Curry trying to change that, though. His fifth three and 23rd point. Curry's got Zubats on him. Goes right by him. Boy, that was child's play.
Does his job here. Forces Steph inside the arc.
Leonard in and out. Rebound Green. Here's Curry, 25 points for Steph. As he falls away on the baseline. My goodness, how does he do it? Steph Curry, wizardry again.
First, this ridiculous spin. Falling out of bounds over Paul George.
Gordon way off on the triple try. Here comes Curry again. And we has momentum going. What's going to be next? Now just a simple drive, an easy layup, forcing a Clipper timeout. Curry now with 29 points.
And then the blow by Kawhi Leonard.
16 points and 6 assists for George. He averages 5 assists on the year. Curry for 3. Hit it! Steps up to 32. That's his 6th triple of the game.
So this first 3, Zubac is just a little bit late in that coverage to knife through multiple defenders for the finish.
Curry, another one. Sorcery! My goodness.
Curry to shoot that 3. And then I don't know here if he thought Eric Gordon would keep coming.
I mean, are we going to see like we have now in the NFL as Curry again with pure magic getting past Batum for the lay-in? Second personal.
And so on this last play, Zubac is up. But that's the problem with bringing him up. Now you're susceptible to the split. Steph knifes through the fake pass.
Curry's got 17 here in the third quarter. 37 for the game. Leaning in. Oh, my!
Timely three-point shot. But here again, this one, he comes off.
He was 0-for-2 in the first half. Curry leans in, puts it up as he's falling face first, and he makes the shot off the window. Of Eric Gordon's performance in the third quarter, but how do you stop this? That's his third 30-point game in his last 4. Here's Curry, got rid of man, and splashes through another 3. 45 for Curry. Here's Curry in the open floor. Goes behind the back, step back 3, hand in his face, it doesn't matter! Steph Curry from deep.
Elite shot making. And then there's Steph Curry shot making. Just some ridiculous.
Curry, nice pass, 2 guys. Pulls up, 50 for Curry. Matching his season high and keeping the Warriors alive.